Okay, we are back with another We Fail At. This is Zachariah 1688 with the Kerbal Space Program and part two of my orbital montage or section of clips, however you want to call it. Right now I'm just kind of free floating above the planet. I have, as you see where I left off, I've come well around. Took quite a while. An hour, and I did fast forward, I have to admit, but that 25 minutes is actually what it's taken me to get over here. Okay, so since I'm here, I'm going to try to position myself to do what is known as a retro burn, which means I'm going to point my nose towards my apioapsis while I'm heading towards my perioapsis. Periapsis, and burn as hard as I can to try to lower this and possibly make it. With the way this is looking, I'm going to be making it into this landmass. Hopefully, that giant green section right there in the middle. But anyway, there we are. There. Where's my nose? I got to find where my top is. Alright. Twirl around a little bit. Let's get the windows up. That way I can find nose. There we go. That's good right there. Alright. Alright, with me facing here. And... Alright, I want to try to find my green circle. Right now I'm reading it. 299,000 meters in the atmosphere. I am way up and gone. If it weren't for copyright, I'd be singing Rocket Man right about now. I don't know. When I do my moon shot, at least the moon orbit, I most definitely plan on getting some music on my videos. Oh, that's another thing I can talk to y'all about. Music. I want them. I wonder if y'all would mind if I put music in my videos. I realize they're my videos. It doesn't really matter, but I think it does. Since y'all are the viewers, I think y'all have more so an input on how my videos are done than many of you may realize. I do want people to watch my videos, so I do want what the people want. There we go, starting my retro burn. Keeping my stabilization as much as I can there. Let's go to this view. See, that's decreasing rapidly. Watch that. Beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Alright, that's well within the atmosphere. Go ahead and cut that. I'll go ahead and fall back onto Kerth. Oh wait, there's the periapsis is even gone. Yeah, I'm going to be falling probably somewhere. Let's try to see if I can get it. The extreme right side. Alright, follow the green line until it gets to this white area. I know you can't see my mouse on there. I'm going to try to fix that hopefully in this video. But I'm going to cut back when we get there. I'm thinking we're probably going to land somewhere near there, just because this green line is going to dip considerably as we get closer and closer into the atmosphere. So, hold with me, and then we'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Starting to descend rapidly, within 30,000 kilometers again. 30,000 meters of the surface. And looks like I may be a little bit off with what I said earlier, with that being the white area being the landing zone. It may actually be the land just past it. Maybe the coastline if we get lucky enough. But, whoop, that's not good. Come on. Come on, get up. Up, 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 up. I actually already have detached, for those of you that can tell. Here we go, there's the rest of the RCS fuel. There we go, I'm just going to go ahead and detach that too. I detached both of those sections a long time ago, but my momentum from earlier was just not allowing me to, yeah, there we go. I have to say, where I was wanting to land and where I actually am landing is not that bad for a first time successful orbit. However, that is not as troublesome. Alright. Watch it now. That's not good. There we go. 9,000 meters, 8,000 meters and losing. Roughly 250 meters a second velocity. Oof, here we go. I'm on the green. There we go. Let's try hitting. I'm going to hit the chute about 20. No, I'm going to hit the chute about 2800. And. Man, this is tense. I know this may not look tense for you, but this is tense for me. It always is. Oh, look, there's already a crater there. That's ominous. I'm good. There we go. Just crossing 28. Oh, man. That valley looks like a crater. This game is trying to tease me. As always, Jebediah Kerman is going nuts. He's always having a good time. That lovable bastard. He loves his space travel, doesn't he? Oh, there we go. Everybody else is smiling now, too. Maybe it's because they know they're getting closer to home. Ooh, G-Force jumped up there a little bit. But, here we go. There's our first orbit. And, I'm calling that an orbit. Went around it once and then on the second time came back home. Alrighty. Getting closer, closer, closer. I'm going to go ahead and start closing out here for everybody. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any tips or comments or anything to help me get better at this, please leave them below. I'll be more... Okay, whew. Thought that was about to close there. About to blow up. I'll be more than happy to reply to your comments below. I read everything. Every single one of them, even there's only like six. I still read them. Like I said earlier, I really am loving all this whole YouTube thing. I think I'm starting to get the hang of it more and more, but I know I have a lot more to learn. Thank you very much. Y'all have a wonderful day.